when I was 24, I followed this ache to an Arctic Norwegian cabin where I said, fuck the world, in a finally satisfying way. I stayed through the winter and emerged and as an adult, fuck.